Hi, I'm Bonnie Francis, and I'm here with Shelby Clark, who is with the Area of Agency. I'll let you, Aging?
Area Agency on Aging.
And I used to call it Department of Aging. But they're having the Senior Summit May 19th out mm-hmm. at the 4-H Park mm-hmm. outside of Centerville. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to start off, give us time. What are the times of the summit?
Okay, the time, it's from 9 a.m. in the morning to 2 p.m. in the afternoon. It's Friday, May 19th, 2017, and it's our 15th annual Senior Summit. So
wow.
We're excited about that. 15 years we've been doing this.
Now, tell us about, I know in the senior centers, they try to kind of drum up business and try to get them involved. So you do like a spirit week.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So tell us the things that are going on with that.
Oh, it's so fun. For the spirit week, we have every day is something different. For Monday, we have Team Spirit Day. So make sure that you wear your favorite team colors, college, high school, or any professional sports team.
Right.
So wherever you are, we want to see you celebrating. Take pictures, send them to us.
Okay.
On Tuesday is Clown Day. So it's time to clown around. Dress up in funny clothes or a clown costume.
Okay.
Wednesday is favorite holiday. So who says that you have to wait to celebrate your favorite holiday?
So that my sounds favorite like holiday, a good idea.
Yeah. So I'm going to be wearing my Christmas gear.
Right.
Thursday is tie-dye day. So flashback to the 70s, dress in your tie-dye. And Friday, which of course is the Senior Summit, is the carnival theme. So we ask you to celebrate your senior spirit and dress in carnival colors, so like yellow, red, white, and blue.
Okay. Now tell us some of the, let's switch to the entertainment lineup.
Mm-hmm.
Is there going to be any type of band out there this year?
We're going to have a live DJ.
Okay.
So he's going to be playing music throughout the summit. So from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. you'll be hearing your favorite songs. We also have some exciting things because the carnival theme, we have a juggler who's
cool.
going to be juggling fire, so, you know, stay your distance, but it'll be fun.
So will he be in the pavilion or?
He will probably just be walking around.
Okay.
So as you walk around in the summit, you'll be seeing him. And we also have somebody that does balloons. He's a wonderful balloon artist, and he also does face painting.
Okay.
So it's kind of fun taking it back to when we were all little.
And then there's dancing demonstrations
yes,
that go
yes,
on.
Yes, there's dancing demonstrations. Let me see. We have the ballroom dance demo and Zumba demo. So, and line dancing demo. So,
okay.
Exciting things going
and
on.
And I know they do some of them in the senior center.
Mm-hmm.
For people that may be new to the county, we have three senior centers.
Mm-hmm.
One in Kent Island, one in Graysonville, and one in Sellersville.
Mm-hmm.
And the activities that go on in there, usually somewhere during the week, there's some type of ballroom dancing or line dancing or Zumba
mm-hmm.
that go on in those centers.
That is true.
So
and it's great.
If they come out mm-hmm. to the summit, are interested in maybe coming into a center,
mm-hmm.
they can look at the schedule and mm-hmm. we'd like to see them in the centers.
Oh yeah, we love that. And now the age is 55 and over. So,
right.
you know, have longer have to be a aging senior.
So do you know some of the vendors that you, I know I've interviewed a few
mm-hmm.
That are coming out. Variety
yeah,
of
have, we have so many vendors this year. We have over 88 vendors. So,
wow.
Yeah, so the summit will be packed full of vendors all related to helping individuals with disabilities, with seniors and their caregivers. So we're real excited about having the different ones involved.
Now they usually do some type, I don't know if it's like a bingo or something where they go to certain stations and get them to stamp it? Are they doing anything
well,
like that?
This year we're not going to do that, but there is going to be a trivia booth still, so you can
okay.
still answer the questions about the vendors and then receive a prize, so that's always fun.
Okay.
And
Food-wise? Because I know when I take my mom somewhere, as long as she has good food, she's had a good time,
mm-hmm.
so what do they offer
well,
this year?
Well, supporting our local vendor. We have the Tri-County Roarton coming again.
Okay.
They did a great job last year, so they're going to continue this year. Cheeseburger with fries, pulled chicken with fries, and also a brownie. So.
Okay.
Sounds good. You can purchase your meals right there at the summit. No need to worry about buying a ticket ahead of time, which is great too.
And then the other area that we talked about before was transportation.
Oh, yes. Because
I know that, you know, some folks need to have a ride to get there.
Mm-hmm. Transportation will be available from County Ride. You just have to call them and then meet at your local senior center. So whether that be Graysonville, Ken Island, or Sudlersville, there will be transportation from those locations to the summit.
And then that is that like $3 to go or something like that, mm-hmm. I think?
Yeah.
So that they don't, you know, they know ahead of time what to mm-hmm. expect.
Mm-hmm. And one thing I didn't mention, along with the carnival theme, we're also going to have carnival snacks as well. So at the summit, there'll be cotton candy,
cool.
popcorn, and roasted peanuts. Excited about that.
Sounds good.
All right.
And I think there might be some cars out there.
Yeah, there are classic cars, so that's always a fun thing.
Bring back memories. Mm-hmm. I told Mike he needs to bring his car.
Yeah, he
so
does.
That, you know, they can reminisce about if they had a car like that or mm-hmm. if their parents did or mm-hmm. whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Anything, well, tell us again, date and time.
Date is Friday, May 19th, and times are from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Okay.
We hope to see you there.
Yeah. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.